I have observed when visitors come to our country, most of them want to do so many activities, but they are not there. We are lacking activities, both in Mombasa but in the country. Apart from the safari, apart from just going to the beach, what else do we have that will make people more interested to visit the rest of the areas? So I want to challenge the tourism industry here, the coast and Mombasa. How best can we create activities that will make a visitor more engaged, as well as to see that there is value for their money when they come to our cities? So mine to say is to say congratulations, KCTA Victor. We're very proud of this partnership with Kenya Tourism Board. Finally, it has happened. And now I know you have a boardroom. Next time I come here, I'll have been meetings here. So we can use this place also to meet. But more important thing, we want to make sure that our cities have value where visitors come. Finally, I want to also to say that we have a clear strategy for the coast product or beach product. In the next few months, we will roll out that beach strategy. And if you observed, in the North Coast, we are doing a pilot project with KWS. KWS have hired casuals. They have cleaned the beach from Shanzu to English Point. That now beach is clean, and you can go and witness it yourself. We are now working with the beach operators. We want the beach operators to have order so that they can have their own livelihood, and we can have respect for visitors who step on the beach. So no hassle, no pestering, and no criminals are allowed on the beach.